So I'm just watching some TV, Bride Wars, and then I'm just kind of working on some stuff. My calendar for this week and for this month. Just everything I want to post on my blog. I just organized it and complete. I'm about to go to sleep. See you guys tomorrow. Hey guys, it's Monday morning. It's about 10 o'clock. I have a 10:10 class. I just have three classes today. The first one's econ, so economics 2. And then I have Pilates, so that's kind of why I'm dressed in workout clothes. And then the last class I have a gap from 12 to 5:40. My last class is a once a week class. It's controlling stress and tension. So I have a pretty chill day. Take you guys along as much as I can. So yeah. Traffic allows it. Sit you down, I can show you around if you're really about it now. But for you, I got something to prove. What do you say? Alright guys, it's about 5 o'clock and I have to head to my last class for the day. Just have on just a windbreaker and some jeans. My class is controlling stress and tension. Say hey, babe.
Hey,
babe. Bye.
What do you say? Should we bring it right back? Honestly, it's better like that.
Okay, hey guys. So it's Tuesday and I have a busy day today. A lot of business classes. So I'm in like my business casual. Just like a blouse and then just some black pants. I'm gonna put some flats on. I like air dried my clothes last night, so laundry day. And they're doing construction early in the morning, so it always wakes me up. But it's about 7 o'clock. I have how many classes? About 5 or 6. First class of the day is Intro Afro-American Studies, and then I have business orientation, then I have accounting principles, and then I have a break, and then I have a quiz today in business communications, which is my last class of the day. This is my scarf, but you know, these edges, you know, trying. But I'm actually running late for my class because it's 8 o'clock right now and it starts at 8:10. So fun times, fun times. All right, bye. Hey guys. So it's 3:03. Ooh, focus, 3:03. Sitting here with Wintana. I can't. So yeah, we're studying for our business communications quiz that we have in about 20 minutes. We have it in 20 minutes, so yeah, it's like a simple test. It should be simple, but it's not.
Should be.
Wintana, what's your major? Tell everyone.
Accounting.
She's an accounting major.
My life harder.
She'll be doing all of my finances when we graduate.
This is actually so nice.
Right? Wish us luck. Hi, so it's Wednesday, last day of the week before I go out of town tomorrow. So pretty light day. I just have one class today, Pilates, so I'm about to head there. Just have on a workout shirt and some black tights. But after that, I have to go run up to my aunt's house to go pick up a package that it was sent to me. And then I have to go just clean up my room, pack, do some homework. So pretty chill day. So I'll be back to you guys after I go to Pilates. Yes, please. Thank you. Wednesday afternoon, and I'm about to go to a meeting. I only had Pilates this morning. It was so hard. It's about 5 o'clock. I'm about to get on the shuttle right now to go to a meeting to approve the students on my team for SOB, for school business. They have a presentation tomorrow, so we're about to go run through that and make sure everything is good. So yep, and then after that, I'm going up to my aunt's house to pick up a couple of packages. And then, yeah, I'm going to come back here and pack. And then tomorrow morning, we're off to Indianapolis. Woo! Should we bring it right back? Honestly, it's better like that. I know we've been falling off track.
You pay $2.99 for an app to, like, find out who's the best. Or even if you're a customer, like, I pay.
My co-team leader, Alexia Green. Girl. Rude.
Hi, my name is Khadijah. Oh, huh.
I probably see all these chips in my mouth.
Hello, my name is Mia Powell, freshman information systems major from Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Mm-hmm. My name is Kaylee Coates, and I am a
So I'm a marketing major from Prince George County.
Freshman marketing major from Chicago.
Hey.
Hello. I am Kayla Fosten, a freshman marketing major from Chicago.
Yes, this is like half of the team, but yeah. Guys, I just got off the bus. My meeting went good, and I'm walking the rest of the way to my aunt's house, and it's super pretty up here. Like, being from Las Vegas, it's completely different coming to DC and like the East Coast. Like, the houses are different, and it's just so calm and quiet in this area, so the lighting is good. But I'm walking up to her house now, so I'm gonna get this package and I'll see you guys back in my dorm. I just got done packing and it's about 11 o'clock at night. I'm about to finish this episode of Game of Thrones.
Come with us.
I'm gonna debate if I'm gonna put this in here because I'm really in my bonnet, but let's normalize black women wearing their bonnets because it needs to be a normal thing. But yes, guys, I'm excited. Going to Indianapolis tomorrow. All packed. Watching this episode of Game of Thrones. I'm on season 6, episode 8. It's getting tense, people. It's getting tense. But okay, I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm going to bed. So we're on our way to Indianapolis. Wait, let me focus in. I'm with my friend Adrian and Olivia. Yep.
Hey, Hagen's followers.
Hey, we're on the
bus to
get on the plane, which is actually interesting because I've never done this before, but yeah.
New experiences.
Yeah. Yep, we have a full itinerary ahead of us in Indianapolis. We're super excited about it.
You know, we might go maybe go-karting tonight.
Yes.
We can go go-karting.
There's a lot of us coming, but we're all on different flights. So.
Like a small plane. We're really nervous, but
it
might be a rough
life. We just got to the room. Ooh, it's dark. Hold on. Alright, we just got to the room. I got my own room, all of us do. And this is what it looks like. I'm about to sleep so good. So good. This is not a twin bed. This is a big bed that I'm about to have to myself. So we're in Indianapolis, super excited. We have dinner tonight and then nothing really, but there's a lot of people from Howard coming that I didn't know were coming. So it was supposed to, it's gonna be a big group. We're gonna have fun, I think, a little bit tonight. I'm just so excited about this bed. Like, it's tempting not to get in it right now, but I'm gonna hold off.
Make me if the mood is right, we can bring it right back. Shit. Got the weed, we can sit by the beach if you wanna get faded.
Wait. Ooh.
That's not the vibe, yeah, it's cool. We can
these nachos look really good, though.
And she got a little taco. You know, a little.
Alright guys, going to dinner in my business casual. It's a little black dress I have. It has like a cinched waist and then some flats. So we're going to a Mexican restaurant. Kind of excited, but just light makeup and then my hair.
Maybe soon, by the way.
Hey guys, it's Friday. I'm just about to start the conference today and I'll try to record as much as I can on my phone, but it's just for a corporate site visit, so I probably can't record much, but just want to show you guys. I have on like simple, just a black top, these black trousers, and then just a blazer.
It's cool, we've been talking for ages.
Hey,
in here, yes.
Hey, YouTube.
Hey.
What's good?
Hello,
hello.
You gon' catch that.
Things go, we've been talking for ages. Take it step by step, slow it down. We just need to be patient, love. If the love feels good and it's real, it'll all work out. It'll all work out, yeah. Should we bring it right back? Honestly, it's better like that. I know we've been falling on love. Bring it right back. I just let the time roll past. We don't gotta take it too fast. Bring it right back. I don't gotta stay the night. I just wanna take the time. I know all the things you like. Make me have the mood.
Hey guys, so I'm back in DC. It's Sunday and last day of the vlog. And I am going to my aunt's house. Some of my family's in town, so we're just gonna eat and, you know, hang out with each other. I'm gonna edit some footage from
for my video that's gonna be posting tomorrow on the 1st, and then I'm editing this video too. The conference was really good. It was really nice to see like a corporate office and see like all those operations and how that works, and see a corporate campus and also see Indianapolis. Although it was kind of like a city that I wouldn't really go to if I didn't have a reason to, it was good to see it and travel. Yeah, see all my cousins and their children and their kids. So I'm super excited. So yeah, here we go. We got some food, y'all. Mac and cheese, green beans. What's back here? Some more mac and cheese. And we got some pasta. We have some pasta. That's one with chicken. And then my aunt made me some just for me, because I don't eat meat. Y'all laid over here.
Oh, I
don't
want to say
why
I'm guessing.
Hey.
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 We don't gotta take it too fast. Bring it right back. You don't gotta stay the night. I just wanna take the time.